couple of shots on goal, some good scoring opportunities, but nothing to show for it. Samsonov trying to rim it around. Somehow that squeaked through everyone, and Bertuzzi gets it away. Here's Liljegren with some speed. Let's it go and scores! How about that, Timothy Liljegren? And it is 3-0, Toronto.
This is just going to be a simple shot from Liljegren as he comes in, and that what he's trying to do here, he's trying to use Sanheim, the D-man, as a screen, and I think it were Arison here almost looks like he loses it as this shot comes through. You can see there, he's guessing. Sanheim's in front of him. Liljegren kind of toe drags, changed the angle of the shot, beats Arison on the blocker side. That's his third of the year, 3-0, Toronto.
Liljegren, 22 games without a goal.